What's going on, everybody? Today we are gonna be riding the 400 EX. Me and my boy Cortland. He has the yellow 2000 400 EX Rocky. We will be riding down to Charlotte, South Carolina, to go ride with a good friend of mine. So let's get everything packed up and let's head on down and let's have a good day of riding on family land and dirt roads. So let's get everything loaded up on old Bertha and the 6x12 and let's head on down to Charlotte. Alright y'all, so I did not realize that if I switch from my powered mic to a regular mic, that I have to actually switch the settings in the camera or the mic doesn't work. So majority of the footage that I recorded from this ride has no audio. So I'm going to figure out what I'm going to do about some music or whatever for the overlay, but there's no audio. So we made it down to Charlotte, everything is good to go, and we're about to go for some riding the trails. Also, I normally do a helmet mount, but I did my chest mount, and it was just too low. So along with the audio not being there, a lot of the video sucks as well. So this will probably be about, I don't know, maybe 15, 20 minutes. And then that'll be it out of the 3 hours of footage that I captured. So enjoy it. And next time we go, we're going to have audio. And we're going to be back to having good video. I appreciate y'all.
Thank you. Thank you. If mine start, we can just drag you to a flat spot. All right, baby. I need to put my my goggles on. Turn drills on.
Mine just cut off. Damn
All right, y'all, so Barry White is on the trailer because the chain slider broke on it and the chain is real loose and it's crusty. So the chain slider broke, the chain popped off, wrapped up in there. The chain is really, really, really loose. So, and I don't have an Allen head so I can tighten it up. So it's just gonna sit on the trailer. We are going back out to ride. But instead of my 400, we're gonna be in the Kawasaki side by side. So let's take a ride this thing right here and let's see how it is. Oh, I don't know if y'all can see nothing down there, Kenny. I don't know what y'all can see, but we gonna give it a shot. Oh, seatbelt. This thing got a doggone seatbelt sensor in it like a car. I guess it is a car, kind of.
Thank you.
I'm on y'all ass.
Stupid GoPro battery died. But yeah, packed it up, dropped off Cortland, made it back home. So for the four-wheeler, the chain tensioner broke. And then the chain tensioner bolt actually snapped off in the swing arm. So I need to order a chain tensioner. I need to get the chain tensioner bolt out. I need to find two chain tensioner bolts. And then one of the bolts for the front sprocket was missing before we started riding. So as you can see here, I'm pointing stuff out. And I need to order a chain lubricant kit. And also the base gasket looks like it's leaking a little bit, so hopefully that won't be all that big of a deal. And also looks like the valve cover is seeping a little bit as well, which hopefully is not that big of a deal. I rode this thing really, really hard, and I even did a money shift, and I thought that was the end of the motor because that thing revved up really, really high when I went from fourth to third, and I was wide open. So I'm going to order some parts up, so you should see video in the future. And I also need brake pads. The rear caliper brake pads were metal on metal, and I'm thinking from when we rode at Busco Beach, I guess the sand must have got in between the pad material and the rotors and just worn down. So pads, chain cleaning kit, chain slider, and chain lubrication kit. And then this thing should be back up and running as it should once we tighten the chain. So look forward to those videos in the future. But until then, Think, build, enjoy. Peace.